Why do you do that, Vox? That's what I want to do. Have the box not roll over on me. I felt like I was falling really fast there for some reason. Also, rip jump. Got bounced up in the air, jump got eaten. Almost missed that trigger. At the end of chapter 1, whenever I'm like flying into the wall, or the camera zooming into the wall, it's really bad if the camera actually makes it all the way through the wall. It's supposed to end before that happens. Perception today is really poor. It's not good because that's like half the challenge of this game. Okay. Bumped onto the ground and lost all of my momentum in that first swing, so I was trying to recover it, but I just did much more harm than good. Dang, that ordeal with the rope cost me so much time. My jump was eaten. Never had my jump eaten by a box before. I think I like that route more. What? I didn't make it all the way up. Shitty box jump. I missed one. Usually underwater triangle hitboxes are really large. It's very rare that you go so far away from them that I don't pick them up. Fine. This checkpoint right there. Actually, that's probably a speed strat. If I just die after picking up that other triangle, I can just warp up to the respawn point. the most roundabout way of collecting those triangles that I've ever done. Left was not working there for a bit. Still not fast enough. Missed it again. Holy shit, that fling though, it's pretty fast. What are these? Box bounces, Jesus! I'm getting thrown off hard by them. boxes. We're going everywhere. He grabbed the ledge. Usually doesn't do that. Wonder what changed. Three times now. I wish that puzzle didn't break. I wish Pontius would stop wall jumping. Guess you can't wall jump off the side of this. Holy shit, Pontius, please. Just stay on the wall. Gonna lose all my time just to shitty wall jumps. Is that okay? Hate those little guys that get immune to the box. That was awful, Chapter 5. Yeah. I missed the thing. Box gets in the way again. Oh my god, I died. What a catastrophe. He just wouldn't climb the wall. Probably should have rezzed too. Hate dying here. I always go for that charge jump, but I don't need to. You can make this jump with a normal jump. Dying there costs a bit of time, too. Alright, the most time that I have to save in this run is at the very end, so as long as I stay within like 25 seconds of PB, Should be good. Shit, that looks really far forward. Or not far forward enough, I mean. Man, missing that fade out skip actually does lose a good amount of time. Oh god, I missed the cycle. Usually not that bad at box jumping. It's a pretty easy map because of the tricks in it. Actually, much more scared of the Zoya map. Although that one didn't go that well either. Made over the log. I was sort of stuck in that charge animation for a second. Even though the bridge went down and there was nothing to stop me. Never seen that bug before. This treehouse went well. I don't know why I summoned a box there. I didn't even need to be on it, ass. Jump! That's just like a normal wall jump. I don't know why it gave me so much trouble. Hope I got all the triangles over there. Not sure. Really? Didn't feel like a gold chapter 7. Alright, let's see if I can get squashed after I collect the triangles. Pretty good fight. Keep missing these. Dang, I didn't get the fate skip either. Fight was good enough to make up for it though. Okay, hopefully I didn't miss any triangles. If I didn't, and I didn't, I'm gonna save a ton of time here. Unless I die. I'll be careful not to die, though. ton of time to save there.